you will join me in the chorus when we sing, and if we sing together.
He said, I was in my early 40s, with a lot of life before me, and the moment came and stopped me on the dime. I spent most of the next days looking at the x-rays, talking about the option, talking about sweet time. I asked him when it sank in that this might be the real end, how it hit you when you get that kind of news. Man, what you do?
Come on, let's sing together.
I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a boo named Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness and didn't die. And he said, someday I hope you'll get a chance to live like you'll die. They say I was finally a husband. Most of the time I wasn't, and I became a friend who liked to help. And all of a sudden going fishing wasn't such an imposition. And I spent three times that year that I lost my day. Well, I finally read a good book, and I take a good long hard look at what I'd do if I could do it all again.
Sing it again together.
I went skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a Boo named Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I gave forgiveness I'm denying. And he said, someday I hope you'll get a chance to live like you will die, yeah. Like tomorrow was a gift, you got eternity to think about what you do with it. What would you do with it? What can I do with it? What could I do with it? Skydiving, I went Rocky Mountain climbing, I went 2.7 seconds on a Boo named Fu Manchu, and I looked deeper and I spoke sweeter and I watched an eagle as it was flying. And it said, someday I hope you'll get a chance to live like you will die, yeah. 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 To live like you will die.